visiting with Lindsey Wilson and soccer coach Ray Wells. Blue Raiders win it 3-0 over Campbellsville in the Mid-South Conference semifinals. Coach, those two early goals really just kind of set the tone for the night. And you guys looked very at ease throughout the entire match.
I don't think it was an easy match, but we did control big portions of that second half when they needed to pinch a goal or to get on top of the ball. They weren't able to as easily as I think they probably wanted to. Rainier gets that run down the left side and then gets the late goal to give us the victory at the end. I think they probably said, look, if Lindsey beats us tonight, it's not going to be because of Andrew. So they marked Andrew pretty tight, and I think that gave Rainier a little bit of room.
And so you're basically saying it was obviously a very good team win here tonight.
Yes. I mean, if you look at our stats, Andrew scores every other goal for us, and he didn't get a goal tonight, and we still won 3-0. So I think that's a good sign for us that other people, if you're going to pressure up on Andrew, we've got other players that can cause problems in the attacking third as well.
Your defense has given up some uncharacteristic goals late in games when they just kind of fell asleep a little bit. Tonight, I didn't see that. I thought the defense was there the entire 90.
Good composure. Our back six defended well. We told Stefan at halftime, we don't need you in the attacking third too much, although he ran into the attacking third about 50% of the time. So we had good structure in the back, and those back six, with the hard work of our wingers, you've got eight people behind the ball most of the night, and that's hard to break down.
Coach, congratulations on the win. Good luck tomorrow night.
Thanks, Chris.